Kasana Junior School in Masaka City is one of the schools which have recently faced a fire tragedy. Police confirmed that two students of Kasana died in the fire. According to the government, such unfortunate incidents can be avoided. However, school administrators have stubbornly refused to comply with the fire safety plans.
Observation is indicate that a number of schools continue to run and are not meeting the standards which are required and are not complying with what has been put in the policy guidelines by government. And we did request the minister to bring another comprehensive paper where we shall dedicate and devote more time to get to the root of the matter.
The Minister of Information, Dr. Chris Bariomosi, says among the new strict measures is the ban which prohibits nursery children from attending the boarding section. Fire extinguishers, well-spaced dormitories, among other requirements are a must, and failure to comply will attract heavy punishments for school heads.
Policy from government does not allow boarding for nursery students, for pre-primary. Yes, nursery schools or pre-primary education is allowed, but should be there.
Away from the education sector, the cabinet has also come up with new policies that govern gender balance and equality between men and women. Government is optimistic that this will play a big role in the fight against domestic violence.
Gender inequalities were heavy and significant. You would never find women, for instance, in the positions of leadership. Even other services provided, like education and others, would undermine the female gender. But over time, the NRM government has tried to narrow that gap.
Report compiled by Juliet Namuwaya and Charity Marion for the news.